The housing allowance, I'm 58 years old. This is the best Christmas I've ever had. And the housing allowance made this Christmas for me. I lived on Lodge Creek 48 years. My grandfather built the house in 1935 down here. Water had never been in it, and it got into it 3 foot. I've never seen, and every time it rains hard, I start watching the creek now. I've never had nobody give me nothing. I've had to work. I worked 20-some years in coal mines. I never had children, so I never qualified for any kind of help. And it brings me to tears. I'm touched by it. The housing allowance changed my life. And I didn't know a soul there. It ain't like I had pool, because I filled the application out in the parking lot. Took it back in on a Friday evening at about 3 o'clock. Monday, those guys show up, and they said, well, we can help you out. And like I said, they totally changed my life. They've done all this in 2 weeks. That's what floored me. They had 11 men on top of this roof getting down when they was putting that roof on. They repaired my kitchen floor. They put the heating and cooling system in and all the duct work and all the trunk lines. They basically rebuilt this back porch, and it's never been this good. They put a new roof on my house. They painted the ceilings, and they cleaned their mess up. Little Susan running around here with that little bug, you picking up them nails. It just, everything they done was professional. Like I said, I could leave my house. And these people I didn't even know, not one thing was touched, not one thing was bothered. Got a good crew of men here. Dustin, Mark, outstanding young men. I had lost my faith in humanity, and the Housing Alliance showed me they're still good people out there. And I am so grateful. I can't thank them enough. Changed my life. Totally changed my life. Keep donating. There's lots of guys out there like me that's disabled. I just recently got disabled. Couldn't work. Or I'd still be working. It changes people's lives who deserve it. Those old hillbillies has been trampled on for so long that, like, I don't know what to say. I'm just grateful, very grateful.